And a historical day for the Church of England. It has named Reverend Libby Lane as its first female bishop, marking an end to centuries of all-male church leadership. She will become the new Bishop of Stockport from her current role of priest and dean of women in ministry in Chester. The appointment comes just a month after the General Synod adopted legislation to allow female religious leaders to become bishops. It comes 2 decades after women were allowed to become priests.